Going to be released before this year ends. It is an eclectic mix of different styles or different expressions of myself, from, you know, dance floor friendly bangers to alluring R&B and soul. I love the culture, I love the food, I love the people, and I am one of them. The energy was insane. I felt a lot of anticipation and excitement. I felt very welcome. I feel like people have been waiting for that moment for so long. And same for me as well. You know, when I moved to the States, I've always dreamt about what would it look like, you know, for me to play again in Manila. And playing my last show was beyond my wildest imagination. It was just really good. Something that I would remember for a long time.